1998 flag was created by Marcela Agoncillo, one exile in Hong Kong. And General Aguinaldo designed the flag, and it was based on the Cuban flag. So the original design has a sun on the face and Emilio Aguinaldo's seal in the middle. But in 1920, the flag undergo different design with the darker shade of blue because they use the color shades of the US flag, and they remove the face of the sun and the seal in the middle to break the link from the revolutionary past. But in 1936, they returned the original size, 1 meter height, 2 meter length, and they standardized the sun and its rays and the stars. In 1986, another change happened to the flag, with the shade of blue returning to the original shade, royal blue. So today, we're still using the 1986 flag.